Imagine a world where the air is cleaner, our food is more abundant, and the energy that powers our lives is truly sustainable. This isn't a distant dream, it's the future we need to build right now, and it all starts with chemistry and materials innovation. At the heart of problems like plastics recycling and sustainable food production are catalysts, substances that speed up or enable chemical reactions without being consumed themselves. They're found everywhere, from inside our bodies to huge factories, and are critical to addressing some of the world's biggest challenges. But here's the catch. Discovering new and more efficient catalysts for industrial-scale reactions is a slow, costly cycle of trial and error that can take decades to yield results. Think about the complexity. A single catalyst can be composed of almost any elements on the periodic table. And there are tens of thousands of candidate materials, each with multiple unique sites for chemical reactions. Enter AQChemSim, our solution to revolutionize material discovery with our end-to-end computational workflow called AQCat. Using AI, we can design new material structures virtually and explore millions of potential compounds in a fraction of the time, something that wasn't possible until today. In collaboration with NVIDIA, we use powerful techniques like density functional theory, or DFT, to generate our new open-source dataset, AQCat25, which helped build the foundation for the AQCat workflow. AQCat25 contains over 11 million data points, each rich with comprehensive properties like energies, forces, and magnetism, something never seen before in the industry. This extensive and high-fidelity data is then used to train our large quantitative models, or LQMs, which are precisely what enable this leap forward. Think of them as expert chemists predicting the energies and forces between atoms with remarkable accuracy. These predictions allow us to model downstream properties like activation energies and reactivity at remarkable speed, scaling to an unprecedented degree while reducing computational costs by over 1,000 times. What makes our LQMs so effective is our deep domain knowledge and specialized expertise in catalysis. Our team of computational chemistry experts, cloud engineers, and material scientists has over a century of collective experience, giving us an unmatched understanding of the intricate science behind the technology. The result? We can identify new catalysts tailored for specific chemical reactions so that laboratory chemists only need to synthesize the most promising candidates. And it's working. We're already collaborating with industry leaders to improve conversion yields in polymer manufacturing. We've also partnered with Saudi Aramco, the world's biggest oil company, to transform carbon emissions into useful products using AI. While we started with catalysts, AQChemSim's solution can be applied universally to create new battery materials, mitigate alloy corrosion, and improve fuel cell efficiency. And this is real. We've proven our speed by replicating a well-known academic study on synthesis gas reaction, a process that converts a mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen into valuable chemicals and fuels. What originally took 2 years and over a million CPU hours with traditional methods was achieved by our LQM trained on the AQCat25 dataset in just 48 GPU hours. With AQChem's solution, we're not just moving things forward, we're taking a leap into a future where solutions to the world's biggest material challenges are finally accessible. Imagine finding a catalyst that could produce ammonia at vastly lower temperatures, leading to a greener and more sustainable food supply. Or what if carbon dioxide could be transformed into fuel, significantly reducing greenhouse gases? With AQChemSim's technology, these previously unsolvable moonshot problems are now within our reach. The future of material discovery is here, and we're just getting started.